need to locate the hostage. Eliminate all hostiles. Been eliminated.
Mark.
Yeah, I'm going to the party, bro.
Damn, y'all started already, huh? Damn. Oh, come on. No, yeah, it was like, what, 5 minutes, something like that? No, yeah, I saw the message, I was like, oh, shit. Shit, for real? You good, bro? Let me see. Yeah, actually, this gives me time to, like, warm up. Yeah. Quick matches. Sure.
Y'all still getting it?
Yo, anybody there?
Yeah, they're in game chat right now, bro.
I got you.
Are they in a secure match the area, or
something? They're in a match, yeah. Or now I'm just running casual. They're from, they didn't know I was gonna join, so I got left out. Located a bomb, protect
it. Yeah, I'm Killer's friend. Alright.
Yeah, they're playing ranked right now.
Guess I'll play, is it
bomb located by Op 4.
Training grounds, huh? That's weird.
It's basically just terrorist hunt.
Yeah.
It's just different ways, you know? Yeah, we can do a Finko one.
Someone is tracking you down.
Deploying welcome back.
You have been exposed.
Oh, did I just get team killed? Are you kidding me? What? That's stupid.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Going to one area, 19 dude. Area.
Are you doing realistic?
No, I'm just doing hard right now.
Nah, yeah, the realistic shit's stupid. I think they made them stronger too.
Which is weird because realistic was already hard.
I was playing it earlier, and I was just like, Jesus Christ, the fuck is going on here?
You didn't like... they didn't need to make it any stronger.
We need to locate a bomb.
Got 13 enemies.
Bomb has been located.
This whole area is different. I like Oregon, but man, this map has changed.
Yeah, it's... I mean, they made it bigger, and also it's just... There's so much to have to watch now.
There's so many areas you can come from.
Basement's insane now. There's so much around it.
It's not just two pathways you can go anymore.
It's like four pathways.
Why is there C4 over here? Can't do anything against the C4. Don't have breach charges, unfortunately. 5 enemies remaining. Do they still push at 3?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure they do.
And they push hard. They push hard as fuck. Oh boy. I had one person left. Damn. Got shot down to the face. Oof. That was humbling. That's what that was.
15 seconds left. 10 seconds left.
I just aced his team. yo.
When did they start this match?
That was a clean ace with a nuke.
God damn.
Damn, I just shit on the fucking champion rank. That feels good. That feels fucking terrible.
Seconds to go.
Upstairs is so confusing.
Oregon? Bro, yes. It's stupid, like.
Oh my god, there's so many areas to watch. Like, 9 bedrooms. What the hell?
We have here. Be still now. We'll be there shortly.
Watch for the blast!
Reloading.
Over here with 10 enemies remaining and lost to shit.
Fuck, man. I'm playing the quick match, a quick play, and this is like a ranked match. Why?
Everyone's acting super sweaty.
Everyone's sweaty. I'm 8-1 right now. Their top is 10-3. He's a champion. That's fucking horrible.
Are they catching?
Oh no! I got 8 enemies remaining. Oh boy. I got like 30 bullets left. Well, 1 bullet each. Here we go.
We need to locate a bomb.
Oh. Almost died by a C4.
Low-key just blocked out the sound of the C4. That was a stupid idea.
Drone has located a bomb.
Oh no.
5 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go.
No! Dude, again! One person! One person alive! I can't pass that last fucking one person. It says three enemies remaining, I get to one. God damn it. I feel like they're super speed whenever you hear that one person or three people alive.
It's like they like buff them.
Yeah, they give them that Finca boost.
They're force speed and forever. Shit.
Like ash against every three armor. Whoa. They give them teleporters. They're like, I want to teleport right in front of them. Oh shit.
You must recover the diffuser.
Stop running.
I'm gonna laugh my ass off if they started a match and didn't realize they started another one.
Damn, they finally killed me. Oh, I bet. Damn. They all pulled shotguns out. Jesus Christ. They didn't like my rush.
Where's kill? What match? What round is they on? 7 of 6. So yes, buddy, I think I'm all gone. Is he streaming right now?
I am.
Somebody's streaming.
That's me.
If I wanted to watch, I was like, no, I'm good.
That's me streaming. I usually just stream just to like see you. If I have any errors in the fix. Hey, it works, man.
Probably could have done like
no key, man. I just finished my casual. That's a weird thing. Jesus Christ.
Bite my ass, I guess, since they're still in their game.
Sweatiest fucking quick play of my life. Damn. Those champion players are nothing to fuck with. Dudes are insane. I'm about you right now.
I'm over here stuck at fucking gold 1 every season. So
I'm like plat 3, plat 2. Yet. Damn, bro. Oh, you're on EU servers? Damn. You're on vacation or like you're in the military or something? Yeah, figured. It's not letting me invite you. What time is it over?
You go to sleep before work?
Part of Europe.
Western Europe, so it's 1:17. I gotta go to work at 6.
Sheesh.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm in your game, bro.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. You joined me. Okay. Are you sure you want to play an EU server?
I'm down. I've never done it, but I'm okay with that.
Alright. It's up to you. Just know your ping is going to be a little high. Probably in the hundreds.
Oh, shit, man.
We'll see what happens. It might be lower, who knows. I think the lowest I've had people that play with me are like 94 or some shit.
Jesus Christ, 1,000?
Yeah, my ping just went up extremely, and then it went back down.
Holy
yeah, you're at 129.
Yeah. This is
yeah. It's interesting, that's for sure.
I miss Jackal with breach charges. Man, that was a life.
Mm-hmm. I stopped using Jackal so much because everybody bans him.
Yeah. Lately, I've been getting a lot of games where no one bans him. A lot of people are actually...
Really?
Yeah, a lot of people are actually scared of Yana right now. Because no one, like, not many people... Yeah. If you know how to use her right, then she could be scary. Because, like, a lot of people...
She's baiting. She's baity as fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck, she is just bait. Straight up.
If you have someone on your team that can just like be able to like lure people in, but you get them to farm.
I baited a cat to run all the way to me.
Mm-hmm.
Just like stood right there and she eventually shot at me. And she realized it wasn't me and I was underneath my... I was underneath it, so I was like literally right behind it. And she didn't realize how close she was.
Yeah, since like... Since she's not like public public to everyone yet, you know, not many people know how she's like... play against her if they don't have their hands on her, see what she's like.
Oh, they're spawning.
Red spawn, going in!
Why would you spawn peek bathroom, though? That's weird.
Sheesh. Anyone kitchen?
Oh, no, the EU. Okay. Everybody pushes.
Serious? Oh, shit. Oh my god. I'm seeing how this ping shit is now. Everything's delayed.
Everything's delayed. This is why I hate playing fucking... I hate playing in these servers because I'm delayed as fuck.
Is it because of your account being on the US? Could that be it?
Oh my god. No. It's just it being EU in general.
Oh. Friendly, last operator standing.
Jesus Christ, god, what damn. Happened?
This fucking Oryx just pretty much destroyed three of us. Killed me first. Obviously, I can't give any calls.
Bro, she died so slow. Did he leave? Oh yeah, he did.
You got Oryx stairwell.
What the fuck?
Yep, that would be you.
Damn, what the
all
fuck?
Yeah, your headshots don't count ever.
That's so
I put two clips into Oryx and nothing happened to him. I was like, okay.
Jesus, man. That's horrible. Yep. I'm sorry, man. I am sorry.
It's terrible. You see how, like, if we play with these guys, like, if we play with Killa and them, yeah, you're gonna notice how annoying it's gonna be for me. You're gonna know, like, why I can't seem to get a kill.
Jesus.
Basically, I'm just basically collateral whenever I play ranked in a... when I'm in the EU. Same thing. These guys are still in a match. How the fuck?
They're probably, like, going overtime. Yeah, they're overtime for sure. Let's just squad.
They gotta be. They were already 7-6.
Oh damn, they probably got caught up. If they were winning, they're
9-6 now.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Run around. They're looking for one. They're
find
looking
the
for
a container location.
I think.
Why not?
I don't know about this whole UU server thing, bro. This shit's horrendous. Yeah.
Shit is fucking trash.
The biohazard container has been located.
Yeah, shoot orcs, please. Do it. Because honestly, if I shoot him, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna work. So.
10 seconds to insertion.
There's only two people in this server, in this lobby with good ping.
Mm-hmm.
Lower than 20.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Oh, they're not peeking the same area though. Good, I guess. Still got an annoying ass Valkyrie. What the fuck? Montane, why did you just shoot a D-Mark? Damn it, these dudes are fucking annoying.
Oh my god, this is so fucking horrible.
What?
Yo. Gotta shoot that wall. Oh, never mind. There you go.
Op 4 eliminated.
Aiden! Fuck you! Now we're at 45.
You're doing class, boy.
Bro, they started another fucking ranked without us. What the hell? Them dicks.
Probably don't really want us in there. It's weird because one of them, they're a 4-stack right now. Unless they pick someone else up who isn't in the party. Because there's someone else that was in the party that left. That was in their game. Yeah. I was their fifth, but they accidentally started it. They didn't see that the party disbanded. So I was just like, that's whatever, I'll wait.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
I just saw that they were missing somebody. I was like, oh, okay. I'm joining, why not? Okay. See if I can somewhat stay alive. Because I'm guessing they're playing friend only. I really don't know where to reinforce this area. Except like a little area. It's like bathroom area.
It's a secure area, I just noticed this.
10 seconds. Five seconds. Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container. Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
Sensor deployed.
doing?
Wait, you're putting them go up there.
Scanning.
Drone is coming in for a second. Someone exposed you.
You are screwed!
Wow, Clash is actually working.
This pulse is just destroying shit.
Surveying.
You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now. You will be spotted.
I guess he's outside because
he's right here.
Sesto's having fun with him.
Poor dude. That's depressing, bro. You have
everybody's
a whole
outside.
Jesus Christ, man. That's so fucking pathetic.
This dude's a level 27.
Smurf.
Oh yeah. That's a big thing about fucking
Smurfs.
EU. There's a ton of Smurfs in EU. Oh my god.
What's the corny?
I'm not even gonna pick a character. Fuck it. I haven't picked a character this entire time. Why start now?
I thought the game chooses for me.
Yep. I don't press the die. I just let it pick. Oh, fuck.
Goyo? At least you have the fucking vector.
I suck at the vector. I really do. I don't know what it is about it, but like there are certain times I'm really decent with it, and there are other times where I just care about the whole thing.
Yeah, you need to put that on. I'm sure you don't have that long barrel on it. Put that concentrator.
I think I have a biohazard container.
I got used to some of the mirror mains. Well, not so much anymore. Just, you know, the map she's good on, she usually gets down.
What to do with these Vulcan shields. Like, I've been told like that you're they're the worst gadget on the game right now.
Yeah, because it kills your own team. Like,
sure.
I've gotten killed by it more. Like while defending than attacking.
I'm gonna put all mine in one spot. Fuck it.
Amaru really
died by my own Goyo.
There's Amaru by there. Why are you over there? See where my skull is?
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
No fucking way. Why would Castle get Castle got that hat?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Protect the biohazard container.
Damn, Castle.
All
friendlies have been neutralized.
I sat right by Zofia and didn't even realize that was her. I forgot I turned all my shit off. turned player outline off, because the last time I did that, there was a mute that was in front of an enemy. So I was like, alright, whatever. So I didn't shoot at it, and all, and then I realized that the it wasn't the mute that was shooting at me, it was the guy behind him. I was like, oh, well, I didn't even see him, because the player outline completely confused the fuck out of me.
Goof around.
Oh, my strobe, alright. Ooh, you gonna be orcs? You gonna run around with the spaz?
Mm-hmm.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, I hate that this is secure area.
Yeah! It should have been, like, let orcs out with his pistol out at least.
This man has a fucking... How tall is that? It's like a...
Bro, it's like a nine
yeah,
foot.
Yeah, 9 foot.
What are you talking about?
Damn, bro. This man has some gross legs. Like, imagine the power of getting kicked by it.
Oh, God. Drone has found the biohazard container. If he can jump that far, I wouldn't.
I wouldn't fuck him,
be anywhere near his leg.
Like, a curse on this all normally takes like 1 or 2 songs. Just do one go. You're done.
Placing bulletproof
camera. Changing mags! Amara is in.
Fuck this!
Yo! They really traded! Oh, never mind, that's a different dude, I killed him. Damn!
I would have done something and just said, just stand there and let him shoot at me.
It was his only kill that he got to.
Was it really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Alright, man, I'm gonna go to sleep. It's already 5 a.m. over here.
Alright, bud.
Alright, man, let me add you, actually.